Question number 30. Internal energy does not include, rotational energy, A. B, vibrational energy, C, nuclear energy, and C, D, energy gravitational. So, if you calculate internal energy, the number of energy we are adding for to total internal energy U for that. But in that case, this energy, the energy for gravitational pull will not come in the category. So it does not include energy gravitational pull. So the correct answer is D. So yes, that is, what is the internal energy? Let me define now. The energy stored in a substance by virtue of its constituent particle, atom, molecules, is called internal energy. It is usually represented by E or U. It includes translational energy, rotational energy, vibrational energy, Coulombic energy, and the interaction energy of constituent particle, but not the gravitational pull. That is the important information. So, energy gravitational pull is the correct answer. Internal energy does not include energy gravitational pull.